WWE Games presents Funny Supercard. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Hello, guys. Welcome in this new episode of WWE Supercard. Yeah, buddy. Whoa, as you see, WrestleMania is here. Yeah, buddy. And I cannot wait the new update. This week, we'll see what Cat Daddy have for us. Whoa, yeah, buddy. But we also know that probably they will add the new tire, WrestleMania tire, and also the new leather cards. And new PCC, Road to Glory. And after we see, yes, in this week. So don't miss the next episode. WrestleMania is here, yes. Who will win? Brock Lesnar or Roman Reigns, Sting or Triple H? Rusev o John Cena? Randy Orton or Seth Rollins? The Undertaker o Bray Wyatt? We'll see, yes, don't miss the WrestleMania event. Otherwise, stop to see the WWE and stop to play this game. But for now we know that Undertaker is winning, yes, against Bray Wyatt. But this is a game, not a real life, so we'll see how it happened at WrestleMania. Okay, today we'll watch the King of the Ring. Look at my my new team, PCC team. As always, I always have a new team to make also the video more funny to watch and not boring. Okay, look, the King of the Ring, 5 wins and 0 losses. Yeah, very nice. Now, recharge the team, yes. Nikki Bella. A little lag, ok. Now change. Ok, John Cena and Sting. Very nice, 0 losses. So, I'm the first. Ooh, who is this guy? And the third, 3 thirds, with 4 wins and 1 losses. Ok. Ooh, the fusion, 12 minutes. After we get it is an epic fusion, and after we start a legendary fusion. I keep two super rare cards, otherwise, as you know, I will never get it. So, also I have another super rare fusion, Freddy Blassie. Yeah, look, my team, Roman Reigns, RVD, and Teddy Biasi. Yes, very nice. Or better, you know, the strategy. The strategy is to change the team every maybe 400-500 matches played in the PC to make the opponents easy. Yes, look, because with my other team this morning I continue to lose matches. Yes, I lost 3-4 matches consecutively, then won 1 or 2, and then continue to lose 2 lost matches. Yes. This morning I had maybe, no, another 50% of win rate. Yes, was very low. Then I change the team, and with this team, also full cards. With this team I started to win. Yes, continue win. Yesterday I got Chris Jericho from the King of the Ring, after I show you the matches like yesterday with some picks and comment them. Yes. Not very bad, but also Chris Jericho is not very good, yes. My weaker card is Hollywood Hogan, then the two Chris Jericho. Also, I have no other Chris Jericho, so cannot make the pro. I train him, but think that I will never use. Otherwise I take another Chris Jericho in these days, but think that is very hard. Okay, in the meantime train this card. I will use to train my next Survivor Pro card. Or Survivor. Maybe avresti almeno card. Yeah, buddy. And see my score. 4,800. I need 6,000 before the end of the PCC to get the Survivor card. AJ Lee. Not pro, but good diva. Then I will have more chance to get a good diva. I also have Natalia, Emma, Brie, and there are other two strong diva, but I don't remember. Okay, we see. In the meantime I won this match, yes. Lucky's cards, legendary pro cards. Instead, this morning with my team that I used yesterday. I continue to face those guys with Survivor Pro as trained with the statistic at 2000 or Legendary Pro Fusion cards, and continue to lose, 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 lose. Okay, then I decided to change that team with this one, and now I started to win, continue to win, and have, yes, 90% win rate. Ah! I told the right now of these cards. What I told? I continue to win, I continue to win, and then lose. Yes, very good card. Legendary Profusion. And two Survivor Fusion. Not bad, that guy. In DPC, I will not use my Legendary team. I don't get a Survivor card, so... Not very lucky. Ok. And I should play around 2000 matches to get the 18,000. I have 1 week. So I will start to play like a crazy man. To reach that 18,000. Hope that I will take a WrestleMania Pro John Cena. Yeah, buddy. We have a WrestleMania Pro card. Unuseful cause it will imbalance my deck so much, but... Very nice card. It's a good start. Oh, again. Oh, this Dolph Ziggler. Ah, lose, for sure. No! 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 The support card! Oh my god, incredible! No! I could win. Instead I lost with the D.Va. Against a common D.Va for that... ladder. That fucking ladder, oh my god. Not very good. And take this common Virgil. That I always have in my free members team. Cause he's the worst card of the game. With Tyson Kidd. Okay, now play RVD. Again! No! Survivor Pro Trade! Fuck. Oh. I just told that with those team, I will face all these stupid guys with Survivor Pro Half Train and Fusion card, this legendary Fusion Pro card. And now, I start to face them. Very good. Yes! Whoa! Yeah, buddy. Now Romaris. Yeah, go Romaris. Go Romaris. Woo! Against Anacom card. Yeah, bye bye! This round is mine. Yeah, very nice, buddy. It's time to revenge against those guys. Oh, again, one guy with a Survivor Fusion card. I will beat you, buddy. Dean Ambrose. Go, RVD. Very good card, eh? Legendary Pro card, very good. Come on, D.Va, bye bye. And now, very good attack. What? Strange team. He didn't have a Survivor Fusion. Probably have a stronger card. For sure. In the meantime, I reset the board with a rare card. I'm waiting that Survivor card. Okay, how many boards remained? Don't know. If I have luck, it will be the next, but yeah, maybe. Okay. The tag. Yeah, win, buddy. I told you the strategy in the PCC is only one. Continue to change the team every 300, 400, maybe 500 matches that you play. Continue to change to make the opponents very easy. And start it to win. Obviously, you should change the team when you started to lose many matches. Yes, like me this morning against all those strong guys. Then I changed and I started to win. Look now. Yes, 2 minutes ago I faced those strong guys, but only a bad luck. It's not like this morning that I faced 10, 20, 30 of those strong guys that beat me. Yes. Instead, if you continue to change the team, you will face always easy guys. Yes, maybe lost one match every 20, 30, 40, don't know, but you have a very high win rate, more than 90% for sure, maybe 95%. Instead, if you will continue to use your same team, when start a bad luck, those strong guys, you will continue to lose. And it's not very good. Gain very low points every hours. Yeah, look, that's a drawing, but if wrong to play. As I told, yes, with a good team, a good win rate, you can get 450 points every hour. Instead, with a team that continue to lose, 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 you maybe get half points, maybe. Yes, 200, 300 if you have a very good luck. So, not very good. Instead, Luke, legendary pro. Another legendary pro. And then a tag, legendary, yes, two legendary pro. The diva would be an epic pro or a survivor, for sure. Not bad, another win. Two cards. Now watch the fusion card, 3 minutes. Okay, other 3 minutes of PC matches. Survivor Bray Wyatt, yes, not very good. Another win, yeah, with my strategy, yes, for sure start with a legendary pro, so, now two legendary pro, or legendary survivor, yes, a Road to Glory and a survivor card, it's the same, my fusion and my survivor pro cards self-trained are very good, epic pro diva, doesn't matter. Other 5 points and other 1 point for the Undertaker. Yeah, buddy, thanks for choosing him. Yes. So, I will get AJ Lee card. And now I face that Seth Rollins. Pro? No. No. It's hard to understand if a fusion card is a pro. Okay, no, I wrong the tag. Yes, not a pro. Now play Roman Reigns. Hope not in speed. Charisma. Also use the manager Poleman. Ah, John Cena. No. I told you that I wrong to play. I should play Roman Reigns and Teddy Biasi. And then play RVD. Another common virgin. And now I face this guy with a common Virgil as champion. Okay. Then after this PC match we get the... That Cena. Oh, win. After these PC matches we watch the King of the Ring and get the Epic Fusion card. Not useful, but we will start the Legendary Fusion and then the Survivor. And if they will add the WrestleMania Fusion, after the Survivor, there will be a WrestleMania. So, not bad. 30 seconds. One match. John Cena. Again. All these guys with Survivor, Fusion, John Cena. Okay. And remember... I told you one more time, remember the strategy, continue to change the team every few hundreds of matches. Otherwise you will start to lose and your win rate will decrease. Yes, so much. Not by 5, 10%, by 30, 40, 50%. John Cena. So remember this strategy. E continue to use it. At least to me, it worked very good. Always worked. Work right now. Another 5 point. And it will work yet. No, no. Instead, no. Next PCC, there will be the 5 members, yes. They will remove the 3 members, as they told. So, it will be very hard. They will decrease the 5 point opponent strength, or maybe they completely change the PCC. Remove these 5, 3, 1 point, and maybe they will add the, don't know, 1 point, or what you want, only one type of opponent. Bah, don't know, cause the 5 point, for sure they will decrease their strength, otherwise it will be impossible. But for the other, don't know, if they will decrease the 5 point, it will be mean that 3 points will be very very easy, and the 1 points, meh, it's impossible to lose. Oh, we see. And now get this epic fusion card. Oh, Randy Orton. I like Randy Orton, yes. But now I should use him in the legendary fusion. As you see, I keep 2 super rare cards. Then ultra rare. This manager. Cause I don't like the manager cards. Epic card. Dolph Ziggler. Randy Orton, and then the legendary. The legendary. Eddie Guerrero. Yes. Brock Lesnar need also the pro. Dean Ambrose, no. Ok, Dean Ambrose. Start. 3 days. Yes. And then 4 days for the Survival Fusion. Ok, with this we saw the PCC, my PCC score, matches, and my team. Also I told you the PCC strategy, yes. Remember one more time that you should change the team every few hundreds of matches. Otherwise you will start to lose and your win rate decrease so much. Then continue to change your team. Like me, I always did this strategy. Not always, because in the first PCCs, without those survivor cards and fusion cards, I will use my team, my strongest, the strongest PCC legendary team. Epic Pro Page, PCC Hogan, and PCC Dean Ambrose. But after they added the survivor cards and then the fusion cards, that strategy will not work anymore. So I started to continue to change my team every few hundreds of matches to make the opponents easier. So continue to do it like me, such as I change my team every day, one time a day. Yes, I play 300-400 matches, and then day after I change my team with another team, a similar team, but change the cards. In fact, as you see, my 3 Survivor Fusion or Survivor Pro Cards Half-Trained have about the same strength, but the opponents will become very easy. So with this we have concluded. Also please subscribe to my channel, hope that you enjoyed my video and you understand my strategy, as I told you a few times, so now you know it for sure. Also if you have time, go to watch my favorite supercard YouTubers like Kenneth Knight, BigDude43, Edward Listman, Edgepunk Dude, and the others that I always write in my description of the video, of each video. If you want a shoutout, I'm glad to make it for you, and if you have some question about the game or some other question, I will answer to them, yes. I'm always here to help you, to answer you, to advise you some strategy, all you want. Yes, we are in the time of WrestleMania, so if you have a question about WrestleMania, I tell you. Also, I ask to you, write this question. Who do you prefer in the WrestleMania? Who you want to win, Brock Lesnar or Roman Reigns? Or the other, AJ Lee and Paige, or the Bella Twins? Undertaker or Bray Wyatt? You know this answer, because as we see in this PCC, Undertaker, yeah. Or who will win the Intercontinental Championship in the ladder matches? 6 members. Ladder, not bad. that match. And also the challenge between Sting and Triple H, or Randy Orton and Seth Rollins. Yes, we see. So don't miss the WrestleMania event. Otherwise, I will go to your home and and destroy your PC. So you will never play Supercard. Also, I will destroy your phone, so I'm sure that you will never play Supercard. Because if you lose that event, you can also say bye-bye to the pro wrestling. Yes, you are not a real fan if you lose that event. So we see how it will happen and how it will be the next update. We know something about it, but they will give to us some news about it. And we'll see in this week. So remain here, don't miss any episode, and also stay here because now I show my King of the Ring. Here is the King of the Ring that I finished yesterday, or maybe this night about. Okay, this is the semi-final match. I'm on the right side against Wrestling WWE. As you saw, we activate the boosts, and I won, yes, very luck. My Batista beat is John Cena, yes. These red arrows. Thanks also to my manager Paul Heyman. Then my John Cena beat is Batista, yes. John Cena have very high charisma. And then my tag won. Oh, won, yeah. Poof. You also have the manager Freddy Blassie, but my cards activated their ability, their finisher. Okay, go to the match 2. As you see in this match, I lost, yes. No one used the boosts. I lost with Nikki Bella, because he's Freddy Blassie. Instead, my manager Paul Heyman increased only power and charisma. So Freddy Blassie increased 24 toughness and 24 charisma, then 38 points. Instead, my Paul Heyman increased only 28, and I lost. Then my John Cena... Yes, my John Cena won, because my Paul Heyman is stronger than Freddy Blassie. And my Batista lost, yes, same thing as Nikki Bella, yes, choose statistic, no special ability, cause Batista increase only power and toughness. Okay, go in the match 3, I won, yes, yeah, look, you have no boosts, only the power, instead I used all the boosts, so I won very easily. And also you have no energy with the tag. Okay, go to the final match against Fusion. Match 1, I'm on the left side, instead the opponent was in the right side. In the first round he didn't use his boost, so I won easily. Also look his energy, not max. Then go to the second match, both did the boost, and my opponent beat me. The tag, yes, cause his manager card, second wind. Then my John Cena beat his John Cena. Yes, he was John Cena, yes. Cause my manager Paul Heyman that increase my charisma, and then his Fusion Pro Daniel Bryan, this strong card. He was very, very strong. This guy was one of the best. Beat my Batista. Then go to the match 3. The match 3, it was night, I was offline. Didn't use the boost. Use the boost, but also if I use the boost I would lose, yes, because Daniel Bryan beat John Cena for sure. Is John Cena speed beat Batista for sure, so also with the boost I would lose. And is Nikki Bella beat my Nikki Bella. Maybe I could won this one, but the last two, no, so I couldn't win. Okay, so the champion is Fusion. Now look the rankings. Wrestling WWE was the first, but I beat him in the semi-final matches. He have only 6 losses. I had 13 losses, not very good, but what I can do, this guy was really strong. There were, yes, one or two players that was stronger than me, and then 3, yes, at least 3 or maybe 4 players with all Road to Glory cards like me, or 4 Road to Glory cards, so I continue to lost in the night, yes, because I had no energy, instead they have the energy. Oh, then my reward, was Chris Jericho, as I told first some minutes ago in this video. It was not so very good, but also not bad. As I told you, my weakest card in my Road to Glory team is Hollywood Hogan, and then the two Chris Jericho. Classic and this Chris Jericho. And also I have no another single Chris Jericho, so I will never take him for sure. Then I have two bad divas, Lyla and Samaria, that I don't know if I will change them or not. We see. Only playing. Okay. And the second card. Pump it up, but legendary card, so not useful. I used to train my Chris Jericho. I could keep it for the fusion card, but I already have 5 legendary card, as I show you when I start the legendary fusion. So it's not a problem for the legendary cards. So with this we are concluded. We saw the King of the Ring. We played the PCC matches. I told you the strategy that you should use in the PCC. Remember it very well. And it is very easy. Maybe you already know it, but if you didn't know it, now you know, and you can use it to make the matches easier. Face easier opponents and get more points in a low time. Make a shout out to my favorite supercard. So with this we are concluded, and we see you tomorrow. Don't miss the next episode, because the WrestleMania is here, and you cannot miss the next episode and maybe the next news about the update. Okay, bye bye buddies.